The spirits are dying. I fear the power of Spyrex is behind this. We should investigate. So how long has it been? 6 years? Time sure flies. Come. Fenmont awaits.
When man and spirit coexist, dreams and wishes are fulfilled. Such is the life of all who live in Risa Maxia, where hope springs eternal. The spirits have the power to bring man's wishes to fruition. And in turn, those wishes preserve and protect the spirits' livelihood. Therefore, it could be said that Maxwell, the Lord of the Spirits, is in fact the guardian of all things. In this world, no known evil exists that could threaten this harmonious cycle. One did. Perhaps it might lurk in the hearts of men.
Hey!
Oh! So sorry!
Hey!
Sorry!
Onward.
I sense it up ahead.
Whoa! Hi.
Just keep quiet, and I won't need to hurt you.
Wait, why are you breaking into the lab? What are you...
That's strange. What part of keep quiet didn't you understand? So... ready to hold your tongue now? So much noise. Could you try coughing quietly? What are you doing here anyway?
Can I talk? I dropped something. I was just picking it up, see? What are you up to? The guards will be here any second.
That's why I need to hurry, and you need to go home. Before they arrest you for trespassing. Yes, the lesser spirits in this area have gone silent as well. That power anomaly we felt when it happened, the one that absorbed the spirits, its source is here. Why do humans persist in seeking power that could destroy the world? They don't need Spyrex to survive. Hmm? Yes, it must be their work. That's my gut reaction anyway. Mind you, it's not just any gut reaction. It's Maxwell's instinct. Isn't that enough? Look, that's enough talk for now. Let's find the Spyrex.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Shh. No need to make a scene. Cooperate and I'll go easy on you.
Intruder! You're under arrest!
You shouldn't have interfered. Out of my way. Hey! I warned you. Burn!
What? Take!
You are far too weak.
Take! Take!
As if numbers will help your cause. Let's finish this. And by fire! Next. Who's next? You would still be alive had you minded your own business. Thank you. end this. Who's next? Far too easy. Yes, it's certainly a big facility, but we'll find it if we search hard enough.